Spent 3 long months on the open sea. So it seemed I could take no more. Till my ship hit ground, my pressure shook. How was I to know that day that the winds had swept me Wilson's way? Pursued towards me from the east came Wilson and his men on Fulton. Hey! It seemed like my face, I put the little pressure was an evil place. To a chair with a giant glitter, and held a piece of paper to my tent. Then they tossed the chair in a tiny shack and told me not to worry cause it soon be back. I loosened up the binds where my hands were lashed and ran towards a cove where my boat was fast. I said, no, Wilson, someday I'll kill you till you die. Oh, Wilson, punch you in the eye. Surely these are coming to some real abuse. Maybe in the panic from the nearest tree. So angrily I paddled to the open sea. But the sea was eager to beat me back, and the waves grew huge and deathly black. The gray clouds tumbled over my head, and I feared in my heart that I'd soon be dead. when the storm had passed, the dismal fog began at last to open up before my eyes. There I saw, to my surprise, chains and specks of islands curled where palm trees dipped and seagulls swirled. I popped my guy at Tom Stone and yelled across the ocean to his evil throne. I said, someday I'll kill you till you die. Oh, Wilson, punch you in the eye. Wilson, kill you till you die. Oh, Wilson, punch you in the eye.
Don't die.